This local sports report is brought to you by Lewis Custom Masonry, a proud supporter of the Huron Perth Lakers Under 18 program. Lewis Masonry brings over two decades of experience to your indoor and outdoor stonework projects. For a free quote, give them a call at 519-272-6608. The Huron Perth Lakers hitting the ice at the Gold Puck Tournament. The Lakers playing their opening game on Friday morning against the Clarington Toros at the Waterloo Rec Complex. Opening period. It's a good chance for Clarington. Matthew Stringer grabs the loose puck and fires. Kiefer McNeil swallows it up. He makes the stop, keeping the game scoreless. Back the other way, the Lakers pressing. Jimmy Sheedle throws it off the boards. It goes to Cole Lewis, who buries it and gives us a fist pump. Lewis makes it 1-0 here on Perth. The Toros looking to answer. It's a one-timer on the near side. McNeil is there for the stop. 1-0 Lakers after the opening period. Second frame now. Caleb Klepfer is at the near point. He lets it go. Harrison Muhlenstein in front scores on the rebound. He puts it in, giving the Lakers a two-goal advantage. 3 minutes later, more offense from HP. Jonathan Tenhag with the centering pass. Caden Brame rips it in. The Lakers looking good with a 3-0 lead. Back to the highlights in a moment. First, a reminder. This video is presented by Lewis Custom Masonry, a proud supporter of the U18 Lakers. Still in the second, here comes Clarington. Zach Caron going to the net. It's a redirect. Stopped by McNeil. The Lakers net minder would end up posting a shutout. Third period now. How about this pass from Hayden Frayne? He finds Harrison Muhlenstein. That's his second marker of the morning, and it's the final goal of the game. The Lakers with a solid start to the tournament with a 4-0 victory. They would finish opening day with a 1-1 record. They return to the ice on Saturday morning. For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.